106 divided by 2. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 10, but not greater. 2 multiply by 6 is 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 5 is 10. 10 is not greater, okay? Okay, 10 is not greater. 10 minus 10, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. 2 multiplied by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.